Hi, Sue Chen here, and this video is about the Nova CH4000 cane holder. And what this cane holder does is it allows you to have your cane with your walker together streamlined. And it's very common that someone is going to use a cane and a walker together. And so I see people hanging the cane here or putting it across their rolling walker, and that's just not cool. It's not streamlined and the cane could fall down. So this cane holder allows your cane to have a home. And then so when you're not using the cane, it allows it to attach to this clamp here, keeps it streamlined. And then when you need to use the cane, it's so easy for you to unlodge it, use the cane, and then put it back. So this cane holder is very specific because it's a very specific design on the plastic. There's no adjustment on there. And so it only works on specific size tubes on the walker and the cane. And so I'm going to show that to you. So if you take it out of the box, you'll see that this S hook here, it's a hard plastic, and the wider part of this S hook clamps on to the tube of the walker. And this only works on a 1-inch diameter walker. Now, most folding walkers and all of our rolling walkers and most rolling walkers in general have that 1-inch tube, so it'll clamp on there very securely. The smaller diameter on the other side attaches the cane. And this works only on a 7/8-inch diameter cane. Now, most of our straight canes, aluminum, are that diameter. But for example, our folding canes are 3/4-inch diameter, it would not work. So only on a 7/8-inch diameter cane and then on a 1-inch diameter walker, right? And so it clamps on, it stays in place. So once it's on, you can get it off, but it takes a little bit of muscle. So we expect that once you put it on, it's going to stay there and you can move it so it's actually out of the way. So I'm going to show you how to clamp this onto a rolling walker. So generally, I always like to lift up the seat when I'm doing something, just gives me more room. So I have the wider diameter here. I'm just going to basically hook that around so it kind of hugs the tube, one side and the other. And then just pull it in, and you see it just clamps in place. Now you hear that loud clamp, so then to take it off, it's going to take some muscle, but I can do it. So you may want to get a little assistance there if you need it, but then if you need to put it on, it's really easy to do. And this plastic is high grade, so it's not going to break. It's going to stay secure and in place. Then you're going to take your cane and then just attach it like this. Very simple. You see now that I have a cane with my walker streamlined. And by the way, had to notice, of course, I color coordinated the canes with the walker because it's all about style too. All right, so that's the CH4000 cane holder, and enjoy your cane with your walker together.